We, the jury, find the defendant guilty of the crime of murder in the second degree.
Mr. Samara, any comments?
Your Honor, this court has the opportunity to save Mr. Hernandez from serving consecutive terms, and I ask you to consider that. You have a probation report before you, and I'll just outline that his mother and father are here, as well as his four brothers and sisters. He was an assistant football coach, all-league punter. He was in the Christian club, baseball player, a wrestler, a tennis player, football player, a great young man in this community. It'd be tragic if you took another young man's life in this community. Instead, I ask you to run his sentence concurrently versus consecutive, Your Honor. But before you render your decision, Mr. Hernandez's father, Jaime Hernandez, would like to address the court.
Sir, Your Honor, on behalf of myself and my family, I'd like to say that, you know, Matthew's been a great kid. He really wouldn't do this. It's not in his character. And I'd beg you to spare his life. Give him a chance.
Matthew Hernandez, the jury has convicted you of two counts of murder in the second degree for two separate victims, Angela and I. They're two separate lives. And the decision was made to drive knowing the consequences of driving under the influence. And for that, I'm going to impose two separate penalties. So I'm going to impose a sentence of 15 years to life for each victim to run consecutive for a total sentence of 30 years to life in prison. That I'm going to remand you to the sheriff to be delivered to the Department of Corrections.